the bean plants. She loved plants. She wanted a garden, but she lived in an apartment with no backyard. I had a garden, she said. One day her mother gave her a bean seed. It was my one. Plant the seed in a paper cup. Mom said, put the cup beside your window. Water the dirt when it looks dry. And wait and see. She put her dirt in a paper cup. She planted the bean seed in the dirt and put the cup next to the window. Whenever the dirt looked dry, she gave it water. Nothing happened. Then one day a little green sprout stuck up with two green leaves. It's a bean plant, she cried. She made sure the plant got sunlight and water. It got bigger and she had to put it in a pot. In 3 months, it grew into a big, strong plant. Plant green beans hung on it. She picked the beans and her parents cooked them.